Big fan of this one from Pure Colors. I mean, the switch ups throughout the song makes this one so dope. However, there's a real game show vibe resonating with me on this one. Might just be the horns, I don't know. But with that all said, with it being the first show back, new home here on Kiki, I was thinking, let's have a little fun, shall we? Alright, so if you're listening to our Table for One shows throughout lockdown, you'll have heard our last show was a little summer celebration for our latest Spotify playlist. And if you're an eagle-eared listener, you might have caught the name to the new playlist we were plugging, perhaps? I don't know. But let's play a quick game, shall we? In a 60-minute show, how many times did I say the name to our brand new Summer Heat Beats Spotify playlist? It can't be too hard. It's a 60-minute show. Like, I think we only literally played like 20 tracks. And obviously I wasn't talking the whole 60 minutes, but how many times do you think I actually said the name Summer Heat Beats in our 60-minute show? Have you got your guesses at home? For I wasn't expecting the music to continue running for this long, to be honest. But yeah, get your answers ready at home. How many times did we say Summer Heat Beats? So, Summer Heat Beats Table for One special, anyone? We've dropped this year's selection of the Summer Heat Beats on our new Spotify playlist. And enjoy the sweet sounds of Table for One, Summer Heat Beats. This track epitomizes the whole of the Summer Heat Beats playlist we've got going on. Go check out our Summer Heat Beats Spotify playlist. Hope you're enjoying the show so far. This is Summer Heat Beats, Table for One, a little special here on Beast Buffet Radio. Hey, it can't be a Summer Heat show without a little bit of a Hawaiian vibes on this one. Like I say, all the beats are taken from our Summer Heat Beats playlist. And yeah, if you're feeling this, do go check out our Summer Heat Beats playlist on Spotify. Summer Heat Beats. What more can I say? In fairness, it wasn't as bad as I thought for an hour show. It felt like a lot more. But yeah, if you didn't get it 10 times in the whole show. But yeah, go check out the Spotify playlist. Just search Summer Heat Beats if you didn't catch it for the first time. Or the 10th time. Hey, nothing like a little bit of subliminal messaging, right?